Okay folks, here we are in French Guiana. This is a beached ship of unknown origin. We're in a little marina harbor. This is one of the little skiffs that comes back and forth from Suriname, potentially illegally. There's a huge boat over there. Down to the marina dock. It's pretty informal marina. Here we have a public park. A lot of folks come down here to have a drink. Oh, there's Mike St. Amour. Walking down to see what I'm doing. Park behind me. Here, the parking lot. And there's our camper parked in front of the tourist information center. Now, those are the old buildings from what's called the transportation camp, where they brought the prisoners from Europe over here to serve their sentence. An old building tucked behind the trees, and we're all the way back around to the old ship.